The large urban populace is not aware of the danger lurking right inside their own homes.
Earlier, Hilder used to clean our tank manually, and neighbors had come and complained to me at that time. We have so many that they had some problem. They're getting some murky water and it was not clean, and they had to boil and drink it. So subsequently, we decided that to do it in a much scientific way. Our builder was not ready, so subsequently when the society was formed, we decided to have it clean more scientifically.
Prevention is better than cure. Scientific cleaning of the water should be made mandatory for each and every society.
Mutual friend of ours referred to tank clean, saying they are the best. So we are not aware of there is such a system in cleaning. So when we contacted those people and we went through the literature, we found that it is much better than the manual cleaning.
In the first stage of the tank clean process, the manhole of the tank is cleaned thoroughly. High-pressure rotary jets are used to remove the dirt and algae that are otherwise impossible to remove by conventional methods. Once this is done, the process of cleaning the inside of the tank commences. A sophisticated suction process is used to drain the tank of most of the dirty sludge. Water drains out, this process continues into the second sludge removal phase. This is a powerful suction process that cleans the tank of all the remaining water, making it ready for the real cleaning. The high-pressure rotary jet returns to rid the walls of the tank of sludge, algae and calcination in the most hygienic way. The jet of water dislodges the layer of dirt and algae stuck to the walls of the tank. The ceilings usually have a large concentration of germs and bacteria due to the availability of oxygen and dampness arising out of condensation of water. This cleaning process removes the layers of calcination, which usually are havens for breeding many a disease-causing bacteria. The floor of the dirty tank is then cleaned out thoroughly by the high-pressure water jets that remove every speck of dirt . Now all the residual mud and dirt is sucked out by the specially designed industrial vacuum cleaner. Thank you. Now the floor of the tank, and of course the whole tank, is completely dirt free. The impurities and the sludge is once again taken out and disposed at a safe place away from the water tank. Now you know the kind of dirt that lines your water tank that provides you your drinking water. The next tank clean process is designed to sterilize your water tank. The inner walls and the ceiling of the tank are treated with specially designed antibacterial agents that ensure the tank is made totally bacteria free. Our antibacterial agents are totally safe, fully biodegradable and eco-friendly in nature, and are highly effective against all pathogens to make your drinking water tank totally safe and bacteria free. The final important stage of tank clean treats the sides of the tank with a specially developed ultraviolet radiator which kills all remnants, if any, of floating and suspended bacteria. Thus, tank clean makes your drinking water tank totally clean and healthy.
I think their system is really good.
We have undertaken many reputed government hospitals as well as private hospitals like Sassoon Hospital in Pune, Tata Memorial Hospital in Bombay, many other private hospitals, various municipal corporations like Ulhasnagar Municipal Corporation, Thane Municipal Corporation. We are working with Brihan Mumbai Mahanagar Palika, that is Mumbai Municipal Corporation. We have also undertaken tanks of ONGC. In the last 1 year of operation, TankClean has covered more than 8,500 buildings. The vision of TankClean is to have the name of TankClean on each and every tank that is existing in the country today.